Aloha everyone, Max with Asian Geek Squad. Today, quick review of the official silicone cases for the Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra, violet and yellow. These retail for $35, links in the description below. Please use our links, it helps our channel and doesn't cost you a penny more. All right, let's go ahead and jump right in and get started. Let's go ahead and start with the violet one first. The colors here are muted and it's matte. So the case isn't very grippy, nor is it slippery. So somewhere in the middle. Not helpful, I know. So if you need something grippier to help you hold your phone, this might not be the case for you. All right, let's go ahead and take a closer look. Here on the back, it's the Samsung logo. We have the camera cutouts there. And I really like this violet color. For me, it's in between violet and gray. Quick look there at the camera cutouts. A little bit of protection there. Here on the side, no lanyard holes. Buttons are the same color and really easy to push. Cutouts there along the top and nothing here on the other side. So you do have a little bit of protection here along the top and the bottom, so you're okay to put your device face down. With this year's Galaxy, it's supposed to have a tupper screen, but if you're paranoid like I am, maybe invest in a screen protector. Quick look here at the bottom, cutout for your charging port, speaker, and S Pen. S Pen is easy enough to remove. And the case itself doesn't add too much weight or bulk to the device. If you're looking for a case on the slimmer side with a little bit of protection, definitely check this out. All right, let's go ahead and quickly look at the yellow case. Yellow case, yellow wallpaper. All right, let's take a closer look at the yellow case. Here on the back, Samsung logo. Closer look at the camera cutouts. I really like this color as well. It's very muted. And the buttons here are the same color. Quick look here along the top. Here in the front, same bit of protection here along the top and bottom. Quick look here at the bottom with the cutouts. Quick overview of the yellow case. With the Samsung cases, if you're looking for something on the slimmer side with a little bit of protection, gives you a little bit of grip, not too much, definitely check this out. And it comes in other colors such as lime and orange. All right, quick video for today. If you guys have any questions, leave us a comment down below. Thank you guys for watching. Aloha.